Hey everybody, it's the Marine Doctor here. I got a quick tip for anyone that's wiring in at 24 volts for a trolling motor. So guaranteed next year the guy's going to disconnect his batteries, but to make it simple for him, I put black tape on one side to represent negative and leave the other side red so that he knows that that one goes on positive, and then he just runs his wires accordingly on the opposite side. Later.